Hello again, YouTubes. This is BeenieBomb. I was gonna say welcome back to the future, but what is going on here? There's like a cat riding a unicorn, and there's rainbows and magic. What happened to this game? It's been so long. Please accept these 400 acorns to use in the gro- What? I thought this game was supposed to be about the future, not magic and unicorns and acorns. Acorns! Acorns! You could just don a Rayman outfit. What the heck? Unique helmets, Bite Kings, Eliminator. Oh, that looks kind of cool. Looks like Dishonored a little bit. You got Dapper Gent. What the heck? What is going on? Oh, that is scary. Well, it looks like there's a lot of DLC for me to buy. I like the jacket here. That's pretty cool. Let's check out Dapper Gent's stuff too. I can't tell which top I like more. I mean, this one's nice. It's got that sleek assassin feel, but this one's got that nice classy but kind of informal, you know, you're on a night of the town, like a fancy bar, you know. Or of course, I mean, we could always do this. Was it always acorns? I don't think so. Oh, that's sick. That's awesome. What is, yeah, I'm getting that. I'm getting that. That's freaking awesome. Oh, I don't have enough. Of course I don't have enough. It's too cool. Okay, well, let's see what's going on with all this unicorn crazy stuff. Wow, they put a lot of content on here. What the heck? Now, I was just gonna continue the series that I started a while ago, but what's the awesome adventure? Okay, I decided. We're gonna buy the awesome adventure. I'll go ahead and buy this stuff and check out. And we're just gonna see what the heck this all is. Yes! We have it unlocked! I'm kind of an idiot. Because I stopped recording so I could buy the thing without my info being on screen. And I played the first level without it being recording the video, just the audio. That's okay. I'll play it again for you guys. Nothing happened, really. Nothing insane like it's going to be. But I do know that it's going to be insane from this level. So I'll just go ahead and replay it for you guys. I also only got a silver medal because I sucked. Alright, I can also race myself. Go, go, go! Woo! Unnecessary front flips forever! Oh, yeah. Okay, forgot about that. Nice! Oh, no, not nice! Ah, dang it. It's okay. It's alright. Oh, it restarted me from the beginning. That's nice. Okay. Woo! Yeah, because we didn't have any other checkpoints. Okay, doing good. Alright, so I think this level may take place after the main, like... Oh, dang it! Let's try that from the beginning. but I think this level may take place after the main career, because I know the main career is supposed to be, like, the future, right? And but it's, like, getting corrupt. Of course, I haven't played it. Whoa! But, I know what it is, so that's why there's like mushrooms and stuff, and I got a key card, I think, or something. A holographic something or other. Okay, that was pretty leet. This isn't leet! This isn't leet! No! Oh. Whatever. We can still get gold! Oh, see, that's what I'm talking about with all the mushrooms there. Uh-oh! Oh, no way! No way! Ah, that would have been so awesome! Oh, well, it's okay. Oh, man! See, we're a man, we're a machine, now we're a cat and a unicorn. All of my dreams coming true at once, in one day. And we got the gold medal, too. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm so glad I didn't play Onward and notice that I wasn't recording, though. Because I have a feeling this is going to be amazing. A cat riding a fire-breathing unicorn. I think it's fire-breathing. Oh, the unicorn MK2? Let me see that. Oh my god. That's Oh, why is it 360-ing? I guess it just really wanted to- Oh, it's 360-ing again! Wow! This is pretty awesome, though. Stop 360! Okay, just select it! It's a tattooed, scarred-up bamf of a unicorn with a cat, a bandana cat riding on it. Oh, man! This is amazing! And fire breathes, too! Oh, my gosh! Whoa! Whoa! What? What happened? Oh, we're freaking, like, teleported. You guys remember that game, I think it's Klop, or it was made by the same maker of- Oh! Klop. But this is like what it always wanted. Jesus. Oh my god, stop that. You're gonna kill me. Oh, freaking high flying. And do I have a gun? Oh my god, the cat has a gun. Can I please shoot it? It's like a desert eagle. This is freaking amazing. Alright, oh god, no, that's gonna mess me up. Dang it, I knew it. There's too much teleporting going on, and we're in like the ancient times, and then we travel between past and the future, and it's magical and amazing. Okay, gotcha, I gotcha. I gotcha that time. We're in space! What the heck? Ah! Oh, am I gonna make it? I don't know if I'm gonna make it. No, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I'm gonna make it! Yeah! Holy cow, this is freaking crazy! Oh, we finally made it back to like the start of the level. Nice. Oh, okay. Uh-oh, no! Oh! This is crazy! This is like a storybook, like a storybook land ride at Disneyland. Oh gosh, it's a tornado. Oh gosh, it's a tornado. Oh no, it's a tornado. Oh, and now we're back to the future, I think. We're in like The Last of Us or something like that. Okay, we're back in the tornado. Here we go. Okay, it's freaking, oh, uh-oh. Okay, we gotta back up for this one. Very slowly, very majestically. Come on, hurry it up, hurry it up. Okay, that's good enough. Oh! I never thought I would bunny hop a pony, but I am doing that now. Yeah, this is freaking awesome. Oh god, freaking awesome. Nice. Oh, silver medal. That's okay. That was crazy. Oh, where are we going? Somewhere magical, probably. Wow, that was crazy. I never expected this. Whoa! High flying unicorn action! I never thought I would say that in my life. Whoa, oh, I was, okay, that works. I was supposed to get launched up by the thing, but that didn't happen. That's okay though. Whoa! Woo, this is awesome! Oh, this is so much fun! This is like I'm on a legit roller coaster. Oh, don't kill yourself now! Dang it! Okay, whatever, that's fine. Oh, this is majestic. This is as majestic as it is fun and amazing, and it looks so good because the saturation's all the way up and the contrast is beautiful. Oh, what was that? Wait. Whoa, 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 there was something there. Mr. Penguin, tell me what you need to say. Okay, okay, I see how it is. Oh my god, are we gonna get launched? Whoa, we went high. Whoa, careful. You don't want to hit the trees. Whoa. Ooh, spooky. Okay, reverse. Wow, this pony really doesn't like backing up. All right, there we go. Let go. Nice. Okay, so note to self. Whenever we go backwards, don't hold the reverse button because that will make you go slower than this pony flips because unicorns aren't supposed to flip. Whoa. This is crazy. We're in like lava and stuff. What the heck? Oh my gosh, I've always loved Red Lynx as a developer. I know they're like part of Ubisoft, but they're kind of their own department. Oh man, what's this? Looks like a wizard, cat wizard. Oh, we're supposed to rescue. Okay, so there's a wizard, an archer, and a warrior. All right, anyways, as I was saying, I've always loved Red Lynx as a whoa, my god, calm yourself, Catapult. Whoa, magic. Ah, dang it. Okay, I'm gonna finish my sentence this time, I promise. I have always loved Red Lynx as a developer, but I appreciate them so much more now. There we go. Nice! This is beautiful! This is amazing! Oh, uh-oh! Oh, stop, 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 stop! Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good! Go! That ended poorly for the both of us. Oh no, crap, dang it. Okay, take it slow, take it slow, take it slow, take it slow, go! Yeah, oh, backflip through the waterfall. Heck yeah, this is amazing. Uh-oh, da 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 da. Oh, yes, is this the archer? Did we save the archer? We saved the kitty archer. Oh yeah, thank you Mr. Penguin for telling me what we need to do. Where are we gonna get launched to this time? All the way over the castle walls. We are besieging the castle, or breaching the holy freaking cow. That was a long free fall. This is beautiful, and we're flying. We're like literally flying. I don't think I was supposed to go that high. Okay, note to self, don't bunny hop. You're not on an expert level map. You are just simply playing a unicorn. Okay, let's slow down a little bit here. No, you really do go flying on that jump. Okay, 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 ready and land. Yes. Okay, it seems like landing with your back hooves is as viable as landing with your back wheel when you're on a dirt bike. I can't believe this is still Trials. This is a totally different game now. It's amazing. I love it. I love it so much. It's the best thing in the world, at least. Yeah, I think we got the warrior, but we crashed. Does it still count? Oh. Wizard. Archer. Warrior. Yeah. Oh, what is happening? Okay, goodbye forever. Rainforest Rumble. What? Oh, I think that's the part of the old career. Let me know in the comments if you want me to continue that. This is just crazy and spontaneous, and I never expected this to happen, but... Oh, man. I'm so happy. And we got the gold medal, too, so that's pretty nice. Woo! Next level, come on, the void. Oh man, we got sucked into the void. There we go, it's all right. We got a fire-breathing unicorn and a cat that has a freaking desert eagle. Oh yeah, uh-oh. Ooh, take it easy. All right, go forward. Oh yeah, nice. Ooh, calm down, unicorn. I gotta name these guys. Okay, the cat's name is, ooh, dang it. Okay, the cat's name is Frederick. Wait, no. The cat's name is... I just realized Frederick was the name of, the freaking thing in Bioshock. The turret. Whoa! Okay, the cat's name is Jeff, and the unicorn's name is Paul Anthony! Okay. Let's try that again. Go forth, Paul Anthony! Oh! And Frederick! Yes, my noble steeds! This is crazy, and they keep tipping me forward. I don't want this! Oh, okay. Forward tip. Got it. Counteract the forward tip. Counteract the forward tip. Counteract the back tip. Oh, this is crazy. The world's getting destroyed by this void, and I can't seem to land. Uh-oh. Okay. I just have to accept that I don't have as much control as I usually do, because it's like leaning me forward and backward, and I don't have much control. Okay. All right. We got it. We made it. Silver medal, really? I was expecting bronze. Oh my gosh, what's happening? All right, well, we got silver. I'm gonna go back in my personal time and get gold on all of these just because it's crazy. Base Apollo, are we in space now? Are we on Mars? What is going on? I don't know, but I love it. I'm loving every second of this. Didn't expect to have this much fun, but I really am having a lot of fun. I hope you guys are too. All right, here we go. See, we're in some sort of lab. Kind of quiet, kind of ominous. In space, no one can hear you meow, am I right, ladies? Oh, we left it! Apparently we don't need oxygen. Holy cow, gravity is super low! Nice! We can do like ultra flips! Look at this, you ever expect to see a cat with a desert eagle flipping on a fire-breathing unicorn with an awesome tribal tat kind of thing? Alright, on Mars, mind you! Oh man, I could tell that the Red Links developers were just having a ball when they made this. I'm so glad Ubisoft is like cool enough to approve this. Sorry, little robot. Whoa, nice. Oh, great. Nice. Whoa, okay. All right, walk with your front tires. Seems like it's only a back wheel drive. Oh, don't want to fall. I haven't vaulted. Man, these hill climbs are just like, it's like a breeze because the gravity is so low. Hill climbs are usually my mortal enemy, but not here. Whoa, nice. This is awesome. Why are we on Mars, though? Out of all the things I have to question, why are... Oh, dang it. That was so anticlimactic. But why are we on Mars is the one thing that I question out of everything. Okay, here we go. Go. Fast. Just need speed. Okay, that almost worked. Fast. Go. This is, like, surprisingly difficult and out of place for this level. Usually hill climbs with stoppers at the top are safe for, like, hard levels. But, hey, we got the silver anyways. Uh-oh. Are we on the freaking rocket? Please tell me we're... Oh, no, we're beneath the rocket. Maybe we're on the rocket. I don't know. I have no idea what's going on. Celestial Disturbance. Oh man, are we saving the universe? First, we saved the balance of ye olde times and magic, and now we're gonna save the universe? Holy freaking cow. Oh, it's black. Oh, never mind. It's not anymore. We're still on Mars, though. Woo! Yeah! Awesome. Alright, hill climb. Piece of cake. Ah! Oh, get out of here, fence gate thing. Oh! Okay. Nice little rampy. Rampy do. Oh, clear that completely. Gravity's still pretty low. Oh, yeah. Or maybe it isn't. No, the gravity's somewhat normal now. Oh, never mind. We're completely in space. There is no denying that we are 100% in space now. No! Oh, I didn't want to crash there. That would have been awesome if we just no-faulted this. Urgh! Yeah, get down. Whoa! Gosh! Woo! Oh, what is happening? Whoa! Whoa! Go, go, go! No, no, no! Ah, oh, dang it! Okay, okay, let's try that again. Oh, yeah! You can't touch this. Oh, you can't touch that either. Alright, just stay here for now. Oh, we're on fire! Oh my god, we're on fire! We are so on fire, and now we're dead. Gosh, dang it! Okay, one more try. Third time's charm. Oh, get out of here! Uh-oh. Oh! That was close. Alright, wait for it. Oh, go, 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 go! We're on fire! We can't be on fire! Gosh, dang it! Okay, I'm gonna pass this. I'll cut. Because I'm sure you don't want to see this like six times in a row. BRB. Alright, there we go. Oh, that was cool. Holy cow. Oh, man. Awesome. This is crazy. Oh, my God. I'm so glad we don't need oxygen. Okay. Dang it. I keep crashing and it's so lame because this is so awesome. But I'm ruining it with my failing. Ooh. It's just so unexpected. Like, usually with trials tracks, you can totally see what's going on. Oh, come on! Come on! It keeps flipping me forward. This is surprisingly difficult. The horse, the unicorn does not control how I would like it to. Okay, go, and nice. Okay, don't tip forward this time. Yeah! Ow! Oh, yes! What happened? We turned into a rocket. Okay, we're just flying. Team Rocket's blasting up again. Alright, boss battle! Yeah! Here we go! We're gonna destroy whatever it is that wants to destroy Earth or the universe or something like that. I mean, we've been through a lot. I think we can handle this. Here we go. One. Oh. Alright. Maybe we get to shoot our desert eagle. Holy freaking cow, where are we going? Oh, down here. Uh-oh. I didn't make that? Really? Okay, let's try that again. Alright, speed! As Jacksepticeye would say, speed is key! I did a bunny hop. I'm definitely gonna make that now. Yes, there we go. Oh, breathing fire! Ow, that's in my face! Don't do that where we're at high speeds! Paul... whatever your name is, I forget. I named these guys, but I haven't used them since, and I forgot. Gosh, dang it. Oh, well. It's okay. Whoa! Was not expecting that. Oh, this is pretty awesome! I love this. This is like a dream. Like, I'm pretty sure, like... one of the art designers or the lead creative directors had a freaking awesome dream. Or took a lot of drugs. Probably that one. But then he was just like, yeah, let's make a level out of this awesome drug trip that I had. No! Falling to my death! Oh, I thought we could fall all the way to Earth. Oh, man. We just got incinerated. That's no good. Let's try that again. Oh, don't incinerate the unicorn. And I think it's actually a lynx. Rather than a cat, but it is meowing. And I don't think lynxes meow. And lynxes are basically cats. The thing riding the unicorn, I mean. Ow! Whoa! Okay. Oh! Whoa! Up, up, up! Please! Please! You're right there! Clock! It just throat chopped me. Dang it! Okay. I can do this. These levels are kind of difficult because they're just so dynamic. Alright, here we go. Ooh! Yeah! Make it! Got it! Nice! Alright, oh, ow! Freaking in the face! Gosh dang it! Okay, drop down slow. Okay, make it! Ah! This is really difficult, not even gonna lie. It's not too difficult. It's not like above the clouds trials evolution levels of difficult, but it's up there. Okay, up, up, and away. Ow, my face! Gosh dang, gotta keep face planning. Okay, down! Alright, speed! Yes! There we go! Thank you. Oh, God! Oh, teleported! Okay, thank you. I'm pretty sure I would have crashed if I didn't get teleported. Oh, what's happening? Oh my god! Oh no! Oh, don't kill me, please! Boom! Oh, it's the unicorn! What? Ow, I crashed! No! Glock! Let's try that again. But why is the penguin that gave us instructions on to save these people like... Well, it's really, really far into the future, so... I mean, there's a lot of character development could have happened. Alright, get him! Boom! Get out of here! Ah, dang it, I keep crashing. I think I'm supposed to stay on. Okay, I'm gonna try staying on his glass dome. Go, 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 go. Ah, take it. All right, stay on. Stay on. Oh, stay on. Stay on. Ah, stay on. No! Boom! Ah, dang it. It disobeyed the rules of boss battles from the PS2 era. It usually, like, Crash Bandicoot style games. It's like, you hit it 3 times and then you're good. But I guess this isn't that type of game. All right, we're gonna do it this time. Okay, stay on, stay on. Gently, gently, gentle on throttle, gentle on throttle, gentle on throttle. One more time. Oh, oh, oh. Ah, no, no! How am I gonna stay on for more than 3 times? This is hard. I was not expecting this to be a challenge. I was expecting this to be, well, I mean, if you think about it, this is an adventure, and adventures aren't easy, so. Boom! Back up, forward, back. Okay, stay on, and boom! It's all about the setup. I need to stay straight the whole time. No, 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 no! Dang it! Ah! Okay, okay. I just need... Okay, on the third one, he kind of pushes me to the right a little bit. This one's safe. Okay, here we go, here we go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. And boom! No, 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 no! Yeah! Oh, no! I restarted the whole track! No! Okay, note to self, do not press the back button. Press the B button, Tyler. Okay, we're back. I faulted 5 times, but that's okay. Alright, alright. This time I'm gonna get it. I just had to restart, and now I'm good. See? Perfect, perfect. Oh, yeah. The trick is you really have to be in the right position. And, before... Ah, no! Ah, it's so hard! It's so hard, because he kind of, like, moves to the left on the third hit. So, you know, alright, let's just backflip up here like a boss. Okay, we gotta do one more flip, one more rotation. Boom, kick. Oh, back up, please. Okay, we're good on that? No, we're not good. Okay, gosh dang, I'm gonna come back when I actually do it. Because I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to watch me fault like 6,000 times. Okay, 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 I got this. I got this. Yes! Boom! Get out of here! Yes! Yes, finally. Okay, I finally got it. What happens now? I'm being blessed by the wizard, the warrior, and the mage. Archer. Yeah! Take that, penguin thing. Oh, man. We destroyed a space station, too. Sick, dude. All right. This is a long journey, my friends. But now we must return home. Oh, FMX mode. Whoa! How do I do it again? What do I do with tricks? Oh, we got turned back into a man. Okay. I don't know what happened there. How do we... Oh, bailout. I forgot how to do... Oh, no, it's the right stick, right? Okay, I think it's the right stick. Yeah, we got turned back into a person. Okay, okay. Right stick. Let's try. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's definitely the right stick. Woo! Yeah! Yeah, this is awesome! This is crazy! We're turning back to Earth at terminal velocity! Yeah! So many tricks! So many tricks! Oh my god! Hanging on for dear life! Hanging on! Okay, I think I need to stop now. Oh, embrace for impact! Oh, do you want a trick? Okay, embrace for impact! Embracing! I'm embracing! Oh yeah! Nice! Oh, that was awesome. This is the best DLC ever. Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Whoa, this is amazing. I'm having so much fun. That boss battle was a little hard, but yeah! We did it. We got the bronze medal, but we did it. And I think we got turned back. Yes, we realized that we needed to be a hero. We were the hero once, but the world still needs us. We're back in the future now, and everything is going awry. But me, Jean-Paul the cat, and Sierra Miss the unicorn, will go forth and make the world a better place for everyone to live in. And as the sun sets, so do our adventures for now. But we will always be there. Always watching, always waiting, for Sean Paul and Sierra Mist are the ones to do it.